That's it, that's it. Keep it coming, keep it coming.
That's it, just a little bit further. Okay, I'll grab hold. Okay, gotcha. Come on, let's get you seated. I'm okay.
Right, thanks. Let's get next, lift them up.
Cheers, guys.
You all right?
Yeah.
How did you guys get down there, innit?
You don't want to know.
You all right, Captain? Looks like you took a bit of damage.
No, it's all good. It's just a scratch.
All right, how's that leg of yours?
It's fine.
Okay, well, we'll check it out later on, eh? Right. Oh, it's pretty swollen. Is the air here? Okay, try moving it towards me.
It's okay. Okay. It's okay.
Yeah, it's all okay, isn't it?
Okay, enough interesting facts about Canada. How is it being back? Well, you haven't heard. I'm being polite, of course I've heard. You swanned back in and dumped a hooyah from a great height. You're a jerk.
No, don't hold back, eh?
Did you hook up with a hottie in sunny Nova Scotia?
Hooyah and I were over before I left.
So you left her hanging and you just came back to put a bullet in the corpse. Nice.
Yeah, it's terrific that we can share our feelings like this, Chris.
Hey, what you did to Hooyah is nothing compared to some of the dirties I've done to women.
Oh, right, so now it's a competition.
Of course, but my award-winning assorted past does not make you any less of a jerk. Hooyah's too good for you.
So glad you're not taking sides.
Well, I have to. Tony's her friend, so I have to side with her. Ergo, Hooyah is the saintly victim, and you are the monstrous... Did I call you a jerk already?
Take it easy, will you, mate? Still bleeding.
I don't get it. I mean, you loved Hooyah enough to get engaged. She was happy to be your wife, be a step-mum to Scarlett. Why would you throw all that away?
It's complicated.
Oh, and I know this complication.
It's complicated.
Okay. Well, I have a happy home to go to. Wife and child, whom I adore and who love me. I'll leave you to your drinking binge. I hope she's with it, mate.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Afternoon.
Yeah, look, things got a bit on top of me. I'm sorry.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Just had to sort things with Scarlett, that's all.
Well, I was worried. You went off to tell Hooyah, and then you weren't around, and she wasn't around, and I just didn't know what was going on.
Yeah, look, I should have called, I'm sorry.
So how'd it go with Hooyah?
Well, pretty well, really.
You break up with your long-term partner and all you can say is pretty well, really.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, was she angry?
Hysterical? Crying? What?
She was polite.
And?
And a bit sad. Concerned how Scarlett was going to deal with everything. Very generous about us, you and me.
I was impressed.
Can you come over?
Look, I'm a bit pinned down at the moment.
Where are you? I can hear music.
Oh, I've just got the stereo on. Scarlett's in the shower.
So I'll see you later then?
Let me see how I go here first, okay?
Okay. I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Thank you.
Really?
Yeah, things went pear-shaped.
You should have called. Where is Etty? Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He's just bringing some stuff in. Babe, there's something I need to tell
you. Hey, Etty, how was it?
I had the time of my life.
Did you and Felicia get hot and heavy?
No, but she did.
Etty,
go on,
like
Jay.
That.
Tell her.
Tell me what? There was this really unfortunate incident.
Oh, whatever. Like you hadn't planned it. Like you haven't been leading her on.
As if! How many times, Etty, do I have to tell you? Felicia got
Whoa,
it wrong.
Guys, what has happened?
Your girlfriend? She tried to get it on with mine.
One kiss, one single kiss, and Felicia kissed me. For crying out loud.
Start talking.
Well, Shortland Street is back on Monday at the later time of 12 noon, but in the meantime, Val Favi TD proves that he really is for the birds this weekend at the new time of 8:30 on Sunday night here on RTE1.